guitar in the middle and people. That's the cathedral there in Germany. We have an uninterrupted list of bishops since 250 AD. The construction of the church, the night before this important battle against his co-emperor, he had a vision of Gloria. Then, after the storms of the Viking, after the storms of the Germanic tribe, when a lot of water was destroyed, the two parts in the west were never rebuilt. But these two parts were rebuilt and remodeled and restored all over the center. 40 feet long. See, really exactly, because there is one broken lie there still today. The quarries are in the near of Heidelberg. And that's a stream. And so, complicated. Why? How do they do it without our modern technique? In the 17th century, in the way of the Romans, they built it in 11th century, an outstanding artwork of Salish architecture in those times. The mix of stones, typical. They use the stones which are laying in the surrounding, recycling of material. That is what we see there in front. And then, recognize that in Roman times stood the double of that there, here at the spot, what we see nowadays, the double. Very impressive, very large. Bischoff got the market rights, the donation of the king, and so that everyone can see here that he is a powerful man in the city, that he is the ruler of the city, he erected the market cross, a sign that he got the taxes, he got the money, on top of an old Roman column. That is what they displayed in those. In the 11th century, there is a monk who comes to the city.